We've lost con-
How long? Let's go off topic. You know, I think South American coffee is the best. How about you?
I have no interest in black fluids. Please don't Mr. Valley the communication network with your nonsense. Emergency contact. An SOS call from the Middle East. Please move to latitude 18 degrees north. And long term,
I was being serious.
There is no SOS call coming from the town around the risk company. It appears to be here.
This area had a lot of history to it.
Have you been here before?
Stay alert. Seems to be quite a number.
There are contamination weapons all over the country. It's all for our country. Your destruction rate looks excellent. I can't believe you did that with just one play.
I'm going to flee into the valley to escape the enemy as we planned. Watch out for the protruding rock.
Enemy response and rate.
Even the crystals have intelligence beyond their physical. Supposed to be in charge of the Raiden Titan. Can't you at least tell me where it's coming from?
Mid-site responses and attack. Successful entry into the room. Raiden is unscathed. It's perfect up to here. I analyzed the video images from Raiden. Are they ancient ruins? It's from me.
That's not an analysis. It's your impression, isn't it?
Sorry. I'm getting many crystal responses. There doesn't appear to be any particular contamination.
You're telling me these crystals are non-contaminated.
Weapon Development Division sure does have a lot of influence. Well, this ship is a result of the Weapon Development Division, so I guess we should be thankful.
As a military man, I work with what I'm supplied. It sure does help to receive weapons and save the lives. Glad to know that you appreciate me. I'm Lieutenant Campbell of the Weapon Development Division.
Huh? I haven't connected you.
Oh, there are many ways to force a connection. I won't explain the details as you probably won't understand. Anyways, that ship will undergo a heavy attack soon. So, quickly wipe out with the Raiden. Please be sure the ship is unharmed.
What? What do you mean?
Good luck.
Captain, I'm detecting tons of weapons from here.
Yes, we have to get rid of the enemies in front. Right, I'm counting on you.
It appears that the surveillance plane has fled towards the sea. We will continue to pursue it.
It probably is aware that it's being pursued. Watch out for interruptions, Raiden.
Someone is sending a transmission to Bellwether. Captain, I will connect you.
Oh, I'm happy. This is the pirate Barbarossa Hawk. We'll have to begin a party if we continue. So, we'll be checking.
Have you given up pirating?
The crystal contamination is worsening recently. While BCD is being carefree, good citizens like us have been exhausted. I was thinking of doing something.
Let's get this party started. Guest is fighting thunder. Hopefully there's time to enjoy it.
Is there any reason why the pirates would prefer the crystals?
I don't know. The but there must be some reason. But our goal is to retreat, so we don't need to know the reason. Later, when you got them. Personal passion for you, Lieutenant.
I'm not being selfish! It's necessary to have superior weapons to achieve a victory in the battle with the crystals. The weapons of Fighting Thunder and Bellwether were developed by me! I'm living for the future of mankind! Why don't you praise me for it?
He wants to be praised. Isn't that a bit selfish?
Well, yeah. Given the way he was behaving, not worth it.
How long are you going to be on Bellwether? These humans isn't going into space, you know? I'd rather not hear them out.
As Valbarossa says, this is a mission of space. Wouldn't
you know I was a captain, too.
What was that, Asheria?
Amateur shipping flight.
Captain, why are we going to outer space?
Are you saying that we're going to attack crystals in outer space?
Correct. Very smart, Asheria.
Yes. A pirate like you, whose only game in the sea should be quiet.
This is the workplace for soldiers, all right?
Oh, you said it.
Let's go into the details together after I have some time.
Remember, the crystals can share any information among each other, so you can't let them escape. You've got to do better.
Well, we don't have time. Let's explain this concisely. Wait with me, Asheria?
Yes. Sorry about the forearm.
According to the research of Lieutenant Campbell, the conclusion we reached is that it won't be a fundamental solution having the progressive destruction of the crystals flying into the buried meter. Therefore, we'll head towards the place that's believed to be the source of the crystals and directly hit the whole planet. The planet.
That was rather. But wouldn't it be better to have this one?
We'd like to. But it appears that the crystals seem to share their thoughts in a certain way. And if you take too much time, you'll be aware of our strategy. We have time to prepare for it.
That's definitely true.
Come to the mother planet of the crystals.
I go home. I want to get home alive and enjoy a nice vacation.
Don't you want to drink coffee again on Earth, Captain?
A planet that can bother making it home alive is no plan at all. They call that a lousy plan. I thought you'd be the captain. You didn't want to allow those underused people.
It appears I've lost my calm. Everything we can to make it home alive. After all, we must bring another delicious cup of coffee. The erosion is extensive. It appears this was an extremely advanced civilization. There seem to be many generations more scientifically advanced than us.
It looks like even a planet so scientifically advanced could prevent crystal contamination.
The fact that they were so advanced means that the weapons that were contaminated were also that advanced as well. How ironic that they were destroyed by the Ghost.
They have been thinking about this all wrong.
Visuals from Raiden are beginning to distort significantly. It could be the distance, but there also seems to be some local interference.
Sight. Contamination. Not be a worthy term.
Well, aren't you the romantic? Then what should we
do? That makes it sound like quite a contamination.
Thank you.
It seems to be different from anything I've seen.
It doesn't look that.